see if my stream's working today. Well, I didn't realize last time I had no webcam. That was kind of a bummer. And of course, no way for me to know until the stream actually goes live. Which is taking its fucking time. Come on, Twitch. You can't tell me I've been live for 30 seconds and not let me see it. There it is. The sound. Oh, the sound's there and everything. What a day! Let me tell you, it doesn't always fucking happen. Stream manager, keep that open there. Side. Not horizontal, I guess. Right, so what am I playing today? This is Steridan. One of my favorite shoot-em-ups. Fucking ever. It's a roguelike shoot-em-up, beautiful pixel art graphics. Probably have a metal soundtrack to be seen. Yeah. This is my favorite ship to use. Oh no! Everyone's dead. Not me though. Not revenge. Oh yeah. Oh, I haven't loaded any of these. I've got a fucking bunch of these. If you're into shoot 'em ups at all, I need to download the soundtrack actually. Yeah, it's like shockwave that a god's gonna use this. Fuck. Does it get rid of bullets? Sure it doesn't. Yeah. I mean, it's... I guess it's useful if you're surrounded by very weak enemies. Nah, fuck it. First boss! Easy. Yeah, so I think the shockwave, like all the weapons, have its uses, but not here. Huge blast is all I need. God, I love that music. Yeah, the first boss is always easy. Let's see if I can beat this game today. I've only ever beaten it probably once, and then once you beat it, it just starts you into like another run of increased difficulty. That's this. Fuck. I want the heavy weapons, so I know what I'm after. Flamethrower and homing rockets. Specifically are the things that I want. Get fucked, lasers. Is this the saw? Better than the shockwave. Way better than the shockwave. Yes. Ah, fuck this guy. There's certain enemies that whenever you beat enough, no matter how long it's hit, they hit boss. And that big chunky fella that I still want to. Well, that was a quick level. I'm not sure this game is really the best for a stream. It's kind of hard to talk and focus on all the bullets. I don't really want to play it, baby. Fuck. I don't have the time to do it. Okay. fucking easy. You will be. Catch God backfire. No, stream on sound is only useless. Bullet weapon affected. Teleportion is explosive on both sides. No, not keep backfire. Chances are I'm gonna get it at some point. Might as well make the most of it. Fuck, this sauce so good. Told you I'd get it. Kill the enemies you have to. Fuck me. The bots are another weapon I can never get used to. I think if you get like an upgrade for them, they're really good, but otherwise I tend to just waste them. Third boss already. That part of the riff sounds so familiar, I'm sure I've heard it in another song. What? Oh, fuck off. Okay. So that's a one-hit kill. Good to know. I'm a little bit rusty. Fuck you, tiny spaceships. Give me... not shockwave. Oh yeah, so every run is randomized. This is a roguelike shmup. I know what I can play in here sometime. Fucking pierogies. I love pierogies. Fuck. See, this first boss is more just a time waster than an actual challenge. Sorry, my dog's locked himself inside. Health boost. Health boost. What do you see, Tero? It's nobody. It's always nobody. Hello. Happy? Yeah. There you go. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going to go back there and stare at him. Well, thank you for the licks. Much appreciated. Why don't you go check on Stevie? See what he's doing. There you go. Good boy. Back to Space Pirates. Is pretty good. Better than Shockwave, anyway. Oh yeah, the Helix is a good weapon. Super good if there's like a big wall of small enemies. But for now, Fusion Blaster. Is that most enemies are somewhat resistant to laser weapons. If they flash red, it means they're not taking that much damage. If they flash yellow, it means it's medium. Purple, big damage. I think most of the bosses are weak to like contact weapons. Oh well, melee weapons. Ah, fuck off. Yeah, get to this range. Oh, got him. Easy. Score boost pointless. Shield weapons no. Oh, next gen heavy weapons. Fuck yeah. Okay, so that's gonna upgrade all the heavy weapons. Don't have any yet. Upgrading with the specialty will get like an actual missile that launches. It's a small damage boost, but a damage boost nonetheless. This gun's actually pretty good, yeah. Really good for destroying fields, actually. What do the sandwich do you think? So I can't fucking see it down there. Okay, destroyer mark, whatever. Time for revenge. Missiles can't get through my wall of blue. Fuck, I love the sun guy. Thank you. Appreciate that. It's exactly what I wanted. Heavy. Oh, passive shield. Fuck. Passive shield would be way too good. Yes, that's the thing. The passive shield. Super useful now that I've got my heavy weapons upgrade. Because I'll just be automatically firing these little rockets if I have a heavy weapon equipped. And the passive shield doesn't build up if you're actively firing. But you can let those little rockets go. Constant fucking damage. Constant shield. That's my plan. Very useful for the final boss. If I can make it to the final boss. We'll see. Probably not. Oh, Oh, fucking Omen missiles. Yes.
More upgrades, even.
Build up shield. And then fucking destroy it. So, at this point, the boss is going to get still not really sure how to avoid that one. Potentially. Apart from teleport. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. I don't even see that. Yes, second is easy. Oh, he's getting weaker. Oh, I'm nearly there. Gonna have to try a lot harder than that, space pirates. The weapons guardian angel. Ooh, health boost. Health boost. I don't need an extra life because I'm not gonna die. What time is it? Plenty of time to die. I wish I would get an upgrade for fusion weapons. Yeah, what are you hitting me there? Fuck that. Got him. Horrible idea sometimes. Fuck. It is hard to keep track of everything. Maybe I could play in a smaller window. Music's getting too intense. Throwing me off. Fucking ultra laser? Let's go. No, not the reflector. Screw the reflector. Okay, so we're basically just going heavy weapons. Oh, it's gonna work. Yeah, it's working. Fuck you and your tiny little shield wall.
Nothing stops the ultra laser.
Does stop the ultra laser.
Okay, perfect. This boss is easy.
See, this is another song I'm pretty sure I've heard somewhere. Boss fight is so easy when you have the ultra laser. Oh fuck. Of course, you still have to remember to not get hit yourself. Easy peasy. Couldn't have done better. Now, what you got for me?
Use a few multiple weapons.
Yeah, next gen energy weapons for sure. I want my laser to be even stronger. Look at that line. Wait, is that cool? Hey, you know what? I think I might be able to do this run.
You're getting excited?
I'm down too slow. Oh no, my shield. It saved me. Screw you. I don't even have the aim anymore. Just point the giant laser in front of me and watch everything explode. Ooh, still gotta watch out shit like that though. Never mind, you're not even gonna get a chance. That's what I like to see. Okay, these guys. Stop, be careful. So yeah, with their shields up, they're just gonna shoot one bullet back for every bit of damage I do. Not ideal. Let's see if I can. Oh. My yellow shield. There we go. It's kind of annoying to deal with when you have the automatic fire weapons. So obviously any sane person who does not shoot the machine gets a good back. Fucking auto weapons don't have brains. It's like I'm going to fire. Because I'm alive. It's my purpose in life. Doing surprisingly well for my second run. I can't even remember the last time I played this game. Too long ago. Yeah, this boss is one that often catches me out. Quite tough. They hit. Shit. Difference in the kill either way. Ooh, it's just a bit too slow for this. Stick to the rockets! Build up shield. And then fucking blah. Oh, no, I'll have to go on the next one. Yeah, they're dead. This is the phase that gets me. Oh, fuck. Yeah, you're supposed to fucking dodge those without doing that. Just fucking die, damn it. I'm fucking strong. Let's see if I can actually buy the sun drag afterwards. Oh, here he is! Super Jamal! Secret boss I got for killing all the stupid wee minions. It's generally pretty easy because that's all he can do. Oh, a little bit of that, I guess. That's hardly anything. All you gotta do is keep moving. I'll get another little buff after this. The background is so cool. Oh shit, that's new! No, it's only a stupid spot, but I think the studio went out of business. As far as I know, they haven't developed the public to anything else. Check. You know, for being a hidden Gotham boss, enemies. I like it in games when you have optional bosses that you like up a real extra challenge. Okay, here we go. So, half my life. Huge damage boost! Let's fucking go. I'm gonna regret that when we get to the next boss. Sure. Damn, that is huge damage boost though. Fuck you, if you're still using this. glory hammer. It's a fucking glory hammer. Oh. Okay. Yeah. I'm keeping that. That's gonna be handy. Damn, this music. So good. Shit, 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 shit. Too many guys. Holy shit, my health. How did I take all that damage? I'm not even in the box. I got two down, breathe. This is the final boss. I can do this. We are going to do it in 15 minutes, because that's kind of all the time I have left. Okay, so the glory armor's in there doing constant damage. Yeah. Yeah, fuck. Shield broke up. Fuck! What? No, bullshit. Bollocks. Well, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for today. I knew this was going to be a short stream, but I was hoping I would actually beat that boss. Well, that was unfortunate. Oh, well, it was fun anyway. Thanks for joining in, and maybe I'll play this again next time after I've got a bit more practice. Bye!